I hereby summon all my imps. Hey everybody, it's Annabelle. When last we left, we were on the last boss of Alterac Valley. So today we're going to try to take down the last boss of Alterac Valley. And tomorrow I'm going to do something a little bit shorter, but a little bit fun. Kind of in celebration of Hearthstone's birthday. So we're going to do something kind of fun for that day. So back to Alterac Valley. Decently good. Make sure it's a precious one. I think focus is over here, we should still be okay. Okay, let's do some alliance here. Then, are you named? You're named. I can avoid you if I go this way. Fairy drinks are fine.
I fight. I'm not too well to fight.
Should be okay.
I fight.
Focus over here first. Okay, bump. We get the heal in and put in sweeping strike.
For the Alliance and my family.
Red. Red.
I want to get the fight!
I'll just need to over here and bring them over here. I can just slam. here. That should be fine.
I fight.
Oh, that's super fun, isn't it?
I'm not
I know for sure. Speed 7, your speed 6, that means that I don't even have to care, but let's just slow it down in case.
For the Alliance and my family.
Let's focus over here first. We should be okay here, so maybe we don't get this super loud again. This one looks fine for us.
For the Alliance and my family. Go over here, see what happens then.
Okay, we want that one. Yeah. Works again. Where is this way? I really don't want to do name fights. I really don't. I need a protector. This one should be really good for us to walk up.
For the Alliance and
there's left to be a little bit killed here. So we just start again. Circle of healing. Breastplate, actually. That should be interesting. You two should be able to go towards the middle. And we should be able to go and start taking down the blues a little bit here. Okay, it's not the green. Okay. Do the double pump attack. And let's wipe here. Okay. Okay. That's 24. Okay, you're gonna do 12, 24. And just make sure you don't go and make me angry. Let's just slam it in right here. Hey, you're dead. Thumbs up. Now we'll take circle of healing. Go green again. So we'll do red. Oh, it's just something fun to do that I thought was kind of neat. It's kind of how my character is, what my character is, who I am. introduces who I am. You know, let you know about who I am, what I do. You know, it also makes it so that anybody who's just walking by my stream kind of knows that this is me down here, you know. You know, that this down here, the little thing that's doing this and that's waving is actually who you're talking to down here. You know, it's kind of silly, but I kind of just like it. There's the heal. Also, it makes it so that everyone ever tries to grab my videos, so they kind of have to credit me. Oh, let's do the encrypt our team before things are ridiculous. Welcome to the stream, though. So let's focus the two reds over here and the green over here. I gotta go this way. I just gotta. I'm not looking forward to profit that one. Oh. they know what Anduin's doing this turn. If you don't kill my king, Anduin's gonna beat you down. Let's pick up. The arcade here. Let's take the. I can take the heal here. This is a red fight.
For your alliance and my family.
So let's focus on you because I know how annoying you get to be. You can go to the grid, I think. You should be fine. Get off an area attack here. Let's do a taunt and a heal on you, and you should be okay. Okay. You two can go here. We should be able to finish off this easily. There's the heal. Nice. And I know this is weird to say, but that's my character stats, not my real life stats. I would never suggest anybody put the real, honest to God life stats online like I did. That's the stats of myself as Annabelle Fleetwood.
For the Alliance and my family.
I would not recommend anybody putting your real, honest-to-God life stats, especially like mother's maiden name online and stuff like that. They are Animal Fleetwood's stats, and that's who I am at this point. Let's do circle healing again. Okay, let's see if we can take down the boss today. I want to put you in. Let's see how that works. Let's start by taking as much off of you as I can.
Interesting this time.
Okay.
What not?
Put you down next to her for some reason. Don't ask me why. Okay, so let's kind of let you down a little bit. Seriously. Good now? We okay now? Okay. Let's take you out. And if anything's left, let's go there. And then we can start knocking down stuff over here, hopefully. Another sweep here. Let's do another ranged attack here. And let's do a slam just so I don't have to deal as much physical damage. Okay, are we good? Are we good? Okay, I'm doing another pump and another sweep strike here to hopefully finish this off. Every once in a while, the lag just ridiculously gets out of hand. Okay, what's in the box? What's in the box? Let's all find what's in the box. Garrosh, the Birds, Varden, Milhouse, and the Farian. If I did everything correct, this should be
dragons in disguise. Prestor, Onyxia, fled the village when we were chasing Kazakas. Nobody knows where she is. It will take time to track her down, but I will not rest until we do. We must stop her!
Okay. So, and that's true. We have officially knocked off Altrak Valley. And we're starting on Onyxia's lair. So, at this point, we have officially done Black. We have officially done pretty much everything that we set out to do, at least for a little bit. I'm gonna do a quick bounty here. Do I have any? Okay. See if I can do a stupid heal comp here, because I'm tired of them all being at 14. So we're gonna waste a lot of time here. Hopefully I can get a red one. That's not red. I think I might have a world record now by being maybe the first person to get all the way to Altrak Valley or continue to defeat every boss up to Altrak Valley with just the main six at this point. I don't know if anybody else has done that, but I'd like to see if I'm the first person to ever done that. Tomorrow will be the 1-year anniversary of Mercenaries. We're going to do something kind of silly fun. Be a short stream though. We'll have some fun on that day. We'll be making serious. Should finish us off. Get the daily done. Okay, complete the bounty. Okay. That I can do anything with anybody. Just pump a little bit real quick. I don't know if I have some healing. thank you. You can work on your mental health and stuff. Right? Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, remember, play for fun.